behind him. That he does, he pounds the strike zone, he works fast, he doesn't mess around on the mound, he gets the ball and he throws it. I really liked what I saw tonight. It was very impressive.
Hey, George, the guy playing short, by the way, for the Rockies tonight, he's really good. He just turned a nice double play. Well, tell